Hi students, welcome to history class. Can you remember the teachings of Jesus Christ? First teaching, God is one and He is merciful. He is the creator of entire creation. Second one, one should develop brotherhood feeling about others. Loving the people in distress is equal to worship of God. Helping the people is equal to service to God. Love your enemy. Do good to others. Anyone who try to harm you. One should help others without expecting anything from them. These are all the teachings of Jesus Christ. Okay. Who are called apostles? The followers of Jesus Christ are called apostles. Who was the most famous apostle? Peter. Who established Saint Peter Church at Rome? Peter. Who declared Christianity as the national religion in 313 C? Roman Emperor Constantine. Yes, students, let's today's class we may study about contributions of Christianity. We may learn the contributions of Christianity one by one. First one, Christianity has taught noble principles of peace and brotherhood to the world. Okay, Christianity taught noble principles of peace and brotherhood. Brotherhood to the world. Clear this? Okay. This is the teaching of Jesus Christ. Okay. He said, we must develop brotherhood feelings about others. Okay. And we must lead our life peacefully. Okay. This is the teaching of Jesus Christ also. Second one. Educational institutions established by churches. Okay. Educational institutions developed by churches and missionaries contributing greatly for the development of education. Okay. Nowadays also we can get to see Christians established various educational institutions. They are giving more importance to educational institution. Okay. So educational institutions are developed by churches. Okay. Here missionaries played a very important role in spread up education all over the world. Okay. Third, Gothic style of architecture. Okay, here Christianity has introduced Gothic style of architecture. This is one of the architectural style. Okay, we can see Gothic style of architecture in old Christian churches. Okay, it includes colorful paintings and it looks very marvelous also. Okay, so they introduced Gothic style of architecture. Okay, then missionaries, they spread health services all over the world. Okay, here missionaries means followers of Jesus Christ. Okay, they established health services or hospitals all over the world for the purpose of giving treatment to poor people, then destitutes and weaker sections of the society. Okay, here one of the prominent mother Teresa. Okay, she also engaged in this work. Okay, she spent her whole life for the betterment of poor people and weaker sections of the society. ಓಕೆ. ಸೊ ಎಜುಕೇಷನಲ್ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ಸಾರಿ ಮಿಷನರೀಸ್ ಪ್ರೊವೈಡೆಡ್ ಹೆಲ್ತ್ ಸರ್ವಿಸಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಹೆಲ್ತ್ ಸರ್ವಿಸಸ್ ಆಲ್ ಓವರ್ ದ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್. ಓಕೆ, ದೆನ್ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಇಯರ್ ಬೋತ್ ವಿಮೆನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವೀಕ ಸೆಕ್ಷನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಪೀಪಲ್ ದೇ ಗಾಟ್ ಗುಡ್ ಬೆನಿಫಿಟ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದ ಎಜುಕೇಷನ್. ಓಕೆ, ಇಫ್ ವಿಮೆನ್ ಗಾಟ್ ಎಜುಕೇಷನ್ ಇನ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಮೊಮೆಂಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಕಾಂಟ್ರಿಬ್ಯೂಟ್ಸ್ ಲಾಟ್ ಟು ದ ಬೆಟರ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಸೊಸೈಟಿ. ಸೊ ವೆನ್ ವಿಮೆನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವೀಕ ಸೆಕ್ಷನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಗಾಟ್ ಎಜುಕೇಷನ್ ಮೆನಿ ಚೇಂಜಸ್ ಕಾಸ್ಟ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಸೊಸೈಟಿ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಚೇಂಜಸ್ ಕೇಮ್ ಟು ಬಿ ನೋನ್ ಆ್ಯಸ್ ಎಂಪವರ್ಮೆಂಟ್. ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ ದಿಸ್? ಓಕೆ, ದಿಸ್ ಆರ್ ಆಲ್ ದ ಕಾಂಟ್ರಿಬ್ಯೂಷನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಕ್ರಿಶ್ಚಿಯಾನಿಟಿ. ಓಕೆ, ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್, ಕ್ರಿಶ್ಚಿಯಾನಿಟಿ ಆ್ಯಸ್ ಟಾಟ್ ನೋಬಲ್ ಪ್ರಿನ್ಸಿಪಲ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಪೀಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಬ್ರದರ್ಹುಡ್ ಟು ದ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್, ಎಜುಕೇಷನಲ್ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಷನ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಚರ್ಚಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದೆ ಸ್ಪ್ರೆಡ್ ಯರ್ ಮಿಷನರೀಸ್ ವರ್ ರೆಸ್ಪಾನ್ಸಿಬಲ್ ಫಾರ್ ಸ್ಪ್ರೆಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಜುಕೇಷನ್ ಆಲ್ ಓವರ್ ದ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್. ದೆನ್ ಕ್ರಿಶ್ಚಿಯಾನಿಟಿ ಆಸ್ ಇಂಟ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸ್ಡ್ ಗಾಥಿಕ್ ಸ್ಟೈಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಆರ್ಕಿಟೆಕ್ಚರ್. ಓಕೆ, ದಿಸ್ ಟೈಪ್ ಆಫ್ ಆರ್ಕಿಟೆಕ್ಚರ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಬಿ ಸೀನ್ ಇನ್ ಓಲ್ಡ್ ಚರ್ಚಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಇಫ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಟ್ರಾವೆಲಿಂಗ್ ಥ್ರೂ ಔಟ್ ದ ಕಂಟ್ರಿ, ಇನ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಮೊಮೆಂಟ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಟು ಸೀ ದಿಸ್ ಟೈಪ್ ಆಫ್ ಚರ್ಚಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್, ಮಿಷನರೀಸ್ ಪ್ರೊವೈಡೆಡ್ ಹೆಲ್ತ್ ಸರ್ವಿಸಸ್ ಟು ದ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಆಲ್ ಓವರ್ ದ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್. ಎಸ್ಪೆಷಲಿ ಕ್ರಿಶ್ಚಿಯನ್ಸ್ ವ ಫೇಮಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ಪ್ರೊವೈಡಿಂಗ್ ಗುಡ್ ಎಜುಕೇಷನ್ ಟು ದ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಪ್ರೊವೈಡಿಂಗ್ ಗುಡ್ ಹೆಲ್ತ್ ಸರ್ವಿಸಸ್ ಟು ದ ಪೀಪಲ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ದೇ ಮಿಷನರೀಸ್ ವರ್ ರೆಸ್ಪಾನ್ಸಿಬಲ್ ಫಾರ್ ಪ್ರೊವೈಡಿಂಗ್ ಗುಡ್ ಹೆಲ್ತ್ ಸರ್ವಿಸಸ್ ಟು ದ ಪೀಪಲ್. ಓಕೆ, ದೆನ್ ವಿಮೆನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವೀಕ ಸೆಕ್ಷನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಓಕೆ ದೇ ಗಾಟ್ ಗುಡ್ ಪ್ರಾಫಿಟ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದ ಎಜುಕೇಷನ್. ಇಸ್ಂಟ್ ಇಟ್? ಇಫ್ ವಿಮೆನ್ ಗಾಟ್ ಎಜುಕೇಷನ್ ಇನ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಮೊಮೆಂಟ್ ದೇ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಪಾಸಿಬಲ್ ಟು ಕಾಂಟ್ರಿಬ್ಯೂಟ್ ಟುವರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ದ ವೆಲ್ಫೇರ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ನೇಷನ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಇಫ್ ವಿಮೆನ್ ಗಾಟ್ ಎಜುಕೇಷನ್ ಆಟೋಮೆಟಿಕಲಿ ಮೆನಿ ಚೇಂಜಸ್ ಕಾಸ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಸೊಸೈಟಿ. ಓಕೆ, ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕೇಮ್ ಟು ಬಿ ನೋನ್ ಆ್ಯಸ್ ಎಂಪವರ್ಮೆಂಟ್. ಸೆಕ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಕ್ರಿಶ್ಚಿಯಾನಿಟಿ, ಸೆಕ್ಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಡಿವಿಷನ್ಸ್. ಡಿವಿಷನ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಕ್ರಿಶ್ಚಿಯಾನಿಟಿ ಟಿಲ್ 16th ಸೆಂಚುರಿ ಕ್ರಿಶ್ಚಿಯಾನಿಟಿ ವಾಸ್ ಅಂಡರ್ ದ ಕಂಟ್ರೋಲ್ ಆಫ್ ರೋಮನ್ ಕ್ಯಾಥೋಲಿಕ್ಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಟಿಲ್ 16th ಸೆಂಚುರಿ ಕ್ರಿಶ್ಚಿಯಾನಿಟಿ ವಾಸ್ ಅಂಡರ್ ದ ಕಂಟ್ರೋಲ್ ಆಫ್ ರೋಮನ್ ಕ್ಯಾಥೋಲಿಕ್ಸ್. ಲೇಟರ್ ಇಟ್ ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಇಂಟು ವೇರಿಯಸ್ ಬ್ರ್ಯಾಂಚಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ದೆನ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಚರ್ಚಸ್ ವರ್ ಡಾಮಿನೇಟೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಲ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಲಾರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಪ್ರೀಸ್ಟ್. ಓಕೆ, ಚರ್ಚಸ್ ಕಂಟ್ರೋಲ್ಡ್ ಬೈ ಲ್ಯಾಂಡ್ಲಾರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಪ್ರೀಸ್ಟ್ಸ್. ಲ್ಯಾಂಡ್ಲಾರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಪ್ರೀಸ್ಟ್ಸ್. ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ ದಿಸ್? ಓಕೆ, ಬಟ್ ಲೇಟರ್ ವಾಟ್ ಅಪಾನ್ ಕ್ರಿಶ್ಚಿಯಾನಿಟಿ ವೆಂಟ್ ಬಿಯಾಂಡ್ ದ ಟೀಚಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಜೇಸಸ್ ಕ್ರೈಸ್ಟ್. ಓಕೆ, ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಲೈಫ್ ಆಫ್ ಪೀಪಲ್. ಓಕೆ, ಇಯರ್ ಚರ್ಚಸ್ ವರ್ ಕಂಟ್ರೋಲ್ಡ್ ಬೈ landlords and priests. Okay, so here these landlords and priests, they never ready to follow the teachings of Jesus Christ. Okay, so people started to oppose this. Finally, what happened? Martin Luther started religious reformation movement in Germany. Okay, religious reformation movement or reformation in a religion. Okay, to bring changes in religion, Martin Luther started religious reformation movement in Germany. Okay, so who is this Martin Luther? Martin Luther was a German philosopher. He was a German philosopher. Then he took monkhood. And later studied Bible at Wittenberg University. Clear this? Martin Luther was a German philosopher and he took monkhood. How does Hindus, sannyasis are there, no? In this way, Christianity, they're accepting a monkhood, okay? He accepted monkhood. Later, he studied Bible at Wittenberg University. Okay, then he has curiosity to visit St. Peter's Church. Okay, Martin Luther has curiosity to visit St. Peter's Church at Rome. So, once he visited this church, he felt unhappy. Okay, one day he visited church and felt unhappy. Why he felt unhappy? By observing the luxurious life of popes. And priests. Okay, here popes or priests, they must lead a simple way of life, but they are leading luxurious or grand life. By observing this luxurious life, he felt unhappy. Okay, first Martin Luther, he was a German philosopher. He took monkhood. Later, he studied Bible at Wittenberg University. Later, Martin Luther has curiosity to visit St. Peter's Church at Rome. So, one day, he met St. Peter's Church. But there, he felt unhappy. Why? By seeing the luxurious life of popes and priests, he felt unhappy. Okay, here priests and popes, they must lead a life of simple. They must lead simple way of life. But popes and priests, okay, they are leading luxurious life. Okay, then there is no similarity. Similarity in the teachings of Jesus Christ and real behavior of popes. Pope, he is the head of church. Okay. There is no similarity in the teachings of Jesus Christ. Both are different. Okay, they are not, popes, they are leading very luxurious life. Okay, but Jesus Christ explained popes and priests must lead a simple way of life. So there is no equality in teachings of Jesus Christ and real behavior of popes and priests. Okay, later Martin Luther opposed letters of pardon. What is this letters of pardon in German? Okay, this is the letters of excuse. Okay, here Roman Catholic Church started to sell letters of pardon to the people. So what does these letters include? If any one person did mistake, then he can purchase these letters and pay money to Catholic Church. Then God will forgive him. Okay, this is the matter included in these letters. Correct, no? If anyone did mistake, then he can purchase these letters. Then he may give money to church. Then God will forgive them. Okay, that is the matter included in this letter. But in reality, when we did any mistake, if we realized our mistakes, in that moment we must do good work, okay, to get forgive from God. Okay, but here what happened? People have no knowledge. Instead of doing any good work, they started to purchase these letters, okay, and get forgive from, they are paying money to church and getting forgiveness from God. Okay, so this belief was strongly opposed by Martin Luther, isn't it? Okay, so people started to continue mistakes more. Why? They got chance. They got chance to reduce their punishment. Okay, by purchasing the letters of pardon. Okay, so it take people to wrong path. So Martin Luther is strongly opposed to these letters. Okay, finally what happened? Christianity divided into two parts. Okay, one Catholics, another one Protestants. Okay, so followers of Martin Luther came to be known as Protestants. Clear this? Okay, these are all information about sects in Christianity. Okay, so with the discovery of new sea routes, here various nations of Europe started to establish trading centers in other countries. Okay, so they got full political power to their hands. Okay, to protect their power, they gave support to spread of Christianity. Okay, some powerful European nations gave support to spread of Christianity. Okay, finally here Christianity become world famous religion, or it spread to whole part of the world. Okay, these are all information about Christianity religion. Clear this? Okay, so write on homework now. First one, explain the teachings of Jesus Christ. What are the contributions of Christianity? You may write these two questions answers in your classwork. Okay, later send me that answer through WhatsApp. I will check it. Okay, not only writing, you have to read these questions also. Okay, thank you students.